What's important about this shot is that the shooter does not shoot the puck as soon as he's given an available shooting angle. The shooter takes advantage of the screen in front of the net and holds the puck on his stick, moving slowly across the center of the ice until he's found a spot that he wants to shoot at.